And trust me, that's how you get that explosiveness. So we just gonna go 5 reps. You want low reps, max intent, all right? You don't gotta overdo it. Now we doing assisted plyo push-up. As soon as you hit the ground, slow right up. Remember, we wanna catch with the bend in the elbows, all right? Don't try to catch arms locked out. That's how we gonna get injured. Notice how it's continuous each rep. Push yourself, try to get higher and higher.